And a little closer to home, Bacon trailing the Blowfish 1-0 at the Skillet until the bottom of 7 when Mason Mincy comes through with the first-class flight. That's a solo jack. No Harlow. That ties the ball game 1-1. And in the same inning, Mercer's Carter Sanford placed the go-ahead run with the RBI single. The Bacon hang 4 runs in the frame to rally back and win 5-1 over Lexington County, those pesky Blowfish.